a disclaimer that this video is very violent. It has curse words in it. It's violent.
Hey guys, it's Emily. Faith isn't here right now because she wanted me to film this series by myself because she's not really interested in the Walking Dead series in general, but I really, really like it, and I hope that you guys will really like me playing it. But yeah, I hope you all enjoy. See ya.
Episode one. A new day is what it's called. So let's get started. Okay. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored on how you play. Hopefully it's not too loud. Episode 1, A New Day. Don't look at me like that.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Does it really matter? You know what they say about reckoning? Why do you say that? Why do you say that?
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Not for me every time, and what do you say? Not for me.
Not for me.
Because guys in your position already said it enough. I followed your case a little bit, you being a Macon boy and all.
So you got an opinion? You're from Macon then? What do you think? So you got an opinion?
You got an opinion then?
Wouldn't say that. I go in for that innocent till proven guilty thing. Even considering who they say you killed. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Got him a 6 year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure, I got much choice, not really. Sure. Just be nice.
Sure.
Maybe that wasn't nice, I don't know.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Or she married the wrong guy, could be I did. Could be I did. Or not, could be I did.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it. That box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you drive yourself crazy. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting. Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I'm telling him he's got to stop. But that's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Maybe he was innocent, so did he do it? Man.
Man? Not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed. stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door.
That's great.
He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so. This
Watch out!
Are you all right? I'm still cuffed back here.
That looks brutal. Open it. There.
I need to drag myself out that window.
There you go. Oh, that was great. That looked like it hurt. That was a really long fall, too. Wow. Jeez.
The shotgun is
no dip.
Looks empty. It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
I'm getting there. Don't push me. I like exploring. Okay. Well, we got a bullet. And then there's a shotgun there. That's great. So we had to pull his gun out for something. That's never good.
Officer?
Oh, he only talks to him. Okay. Grab the keys quickly. I don't like this. This is a bad idea. Why right in front of his face?
Get him.
Thank you. Get him. Off of your hands. There you go. That must feel better. Oh, it's saving. I don't like that.
Officer.
Oh, crap.
Holy
crap. Oh, my God.
What the hell? What the fuck are you?
Get the gun. You're so stupid. Why would you do that? Shoot him. Thought I missed. I got terrified. Oh my gosh, I thought I missed. That was so close that it's scary.
Yeah.
Oh. terrifying at all. Hi.
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Why did I forget so much about this game? Is he gonna die because I didn't click anything? Was I supposed to click something? Is he gonna die now? Crap, he probably is. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Run, run, run. Run! I don't want you to die. Run! Go, 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 go! Go! I know your leg hurts, but you can make this. Do it, do it, do it. Oh, thank goodness. I thought he was dead. I didn't click anything, so I started to freak out. As long as they don't break the fence off. Well, not off, but down. That's terrifying. Okay, so we're at somebody's house. Great.
Hello? Well,
I'm gonna explore as much as I can. It's because I don't want to miss the opportunity to. Okay, so here's where we are. We're in some... I was looking at that. Or in a neighborhood looking type area, so. There's a tea set. We can have some tea.
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Or that. Okay.
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
Help! Anybody up there?
Is that a no? Okay. Well, is there anything else I can look at? Like over here? Anything at all? No? Okay. What about over here?
Somebody! Yell if you can hear me!
I played this a little bit with Faith, and I didn't get very far. So, but I have played this multiple times before. It's just been a really, really, really long time.
Maybe I should just check inside the house through the glass door before wandering out into the neighborhood.
Hint, hint, hint. Oh my
God. Is there anybody here?
Okay, I can't go over there. So let's go to the glass door, I guess, because I think I got everything right over here, so can't go there. Alright. Just want to make sure that I'm not missing anything. No, okay.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Hello? Anybody home?
Just gonna quietly bang on your glass as hard as I can, you know? It's fine.
Coming in.
Sneak into your house.
Don't shoot, okay?
What would you guys do if you were in the middle of a zombie apocalypse and didn't know it?
Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
Guys, it's a unicorn.
Jesus.
What? Well, that was you still fell on it. That was so stupid. Oh my god. Alright, he said he was thirsty, so let's get him something to drink. There you go. Nothing in there.
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone. Savannah area code. That's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
Ooh, okay. What was that? Oh, there's nothing in there. Okay. Now, don't fall on this again. I thought he was gonna do it. What's the beeping? There's a bowl of fruit.
It's fake. Damn.
So I'm just stupid. Okay, thanks. Okay. Answering machine. That's what's beeping. I'll look at that
in a second. There are three new messages.
Furniture overturned, blood everywhere. Jesus.
What happened? Looks like somebody got, like, raided in here.
God, that kid lived here.
Mm. Clementine was the name.
Cable's out.
Clementine Marshall. Nothing there. Nothing over here. No, okay.
Crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
So they're in Savannah.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Wow. Well, there's the family. Mm.
Daddy?
Huh? Hello?
You need to be quiet.
I need to be quiet. I'm not a monster, are you okay? Who is this? Who is this?
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
I'm not.
No, I'm not.
How old are you? Where are your parents? How old are you?
How old are you?
8.
She's 8. 8, you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
It's older than I thought he was. Where are your parents?
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Are you safe? Where are you? Are you safe?
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
Mm-hmm.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
She's so cute. Slip on the blood. Don't slip on the blood. You're so stupid. You knew it was there. Oh my God. Get back. Go, go, go. No. No. Punch. Give me the hammer. Get off of me. A-X. Oh, I didn't know how to hit the thing. Give me the hammer. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, okay. This is the person. Okay. I think she's dead. Yeah, she's dead. Ugh.
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Did you kill it? Something else did. I don't know. I think so. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so, too. You've been all by yourself to this.
I won't remember that.
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I don't think they're gonna.
I think that might be a little while. You know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened. But I'll look after you until then.
No.
What should we do now?
Get out here once the sun goes down or look for help before it gets dark. Let's... what me and Faith did is we got out when the sun... No, we... looked for help before it gets dark. Yeah, we looked for help before it gets dark, so I'm gonna get out of here once the sun goes down, because I don't know what happens. Is that a bad choice? Am I trying to get them killed? She looks so sad, her face. You know what? I'll end the episode here, and then I'll find out what happens then. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching. If you guys enjoyed, please hit the like button down below and subscribe while you're down there. And hit the little notification bell to get notified and hit and comment done when you're done for a shout out. And yeah, if you want to see more of these, just let us know. So, see y'all later. Bye.